could potentially be an offlaner, but I think it just fits Doom really well and the position that he has or should have in the team, in my opinion. And Grimstroke, Doom, we know, we all know the deal. You jump in with Inkswell, get double Doom off potentially, but Centaur is already pretty good answer.
Yeah, it's already kind of good for TNC because you can run away with that Stampede, say adios to Mr. Doom, but maybe some Mars on the side of Fnatic.
What if it's not an answer, actually? Like, they picked it into the Centaur, right? Centaur is the answer to Doom.
Yeah, I mean, you can have the answer and still give a wrong answer yourself.
So,
right?
So still an answer?
There's multiple answers.
Like, you're doing an equation, and the math teacher already drew the answer on the board, but you kind of get it wrong anyway.
Well, you got to show your work, though. If you don't show your work and you just end up with the right answer, it's
pretty... Yeah, but you can show some BS and just copy the answer in the end.
Is that why you're here on a panel instead of... What was your... Oh, no, Black was the engineer. What was your academic background, Lizard?
Actually, like electrical engineering.
Oh, jeez.
I finished my math, though. My math was on point.
Was it?
You know, more or less.
I'm not hiring you to wire my house.
Everybody has a different definition
of success.
Of on point.
Okay.
And of success, of course, too, yeah.
Okay, we have Raid King and Luna banned out by Fnatic.